DHG. Getting back into Halo Infinite. Re-recording two of the main missions. Well, I'm re-recording one of them now. But I originally had two of them bunched up into one video, and the video quality wasn't that good, so I just decided since I'm playing through it again anyway, might as well re-record it. Mission I'm going to be doing here is Spire. Oh, Hydra. I already got one. Are these structures big enough? I'd laugh if he ripped the grunt out of there. Just give me my ride. No, you don't. Not really a big fan of the skewer, but I might as well use it here. Got him that time. Doing back there. Oh, I see him. I don't know why the controls are still coming up for a PC. I'm using a 360 game, well, not a 360, an Xbox gamepad. I think something blew up behind. Oh no. Someone was behind me. Damn, I'm back here. Oh, still got a bullet. Wrong gun, but this works. Where's those ammo dumps? There we go. A row. Oh. There we go. I know what's up here. Oh, shit, that wasn't supposed to happen.
And what do they do? Don't answer that. Just get rid of them so I can get us in.
They're hunters. What do they do? Do you need me to spell it out, Captain Obvious? Okay, they're unaffected by electricity. Time for a tactical get the fuck out of here. Bitch!
To get in, we need to activate the grav lift.
Giant worm. Nothing here for hard light ammo, huh? She's really cocky.
No problem.
This reminds me of the, not elevator.
We're in.
The gigantic ladder climb in Metal Gear Solid 3.
Wow. This place is exactly what you'd expect.
What does it do?
Unknown. Find me. There we go. Plug me in over there. Interesting. The structure has been activated using a protocol that's far older than anything I've ever seen. It knows we're here.
Welcome, welcome. Oh, hello. I am Adjutant Resolution, sub-monitor of this installation. Loyal servant of Desponding Pyre, who must be indisposed if I have been activated. Have you seen her?
Kinda. Do you want to tell her?
Tell me what?
The monitor is gone.
Gone? Gone?
Well, It wasn't us.
Are you sure?
Of course, it wasn't us.
Good. 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 I was worried you were perhaps unfriendly. As you can see, this fire has been successfully deployed. This way, I presume you wish to see the observation platform?
See? He seems friendly.
We'll see.
Did you say something? No? Then come. Come. There is much to see. Have you changed your mind? Do you not want a tour?
Tours suck. Sure, you could survive that.
Yes, a bridge. One moment.
Oh yes, a bridge. And next we'll give you your crumpets and tea. You're well on your way to an English breakfast. Oh, I thought that was going down. I'm going up. Death stick. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. That's absolutely correct.
As you can see, we are ready to progress.
Get me to that terminal.
Get me to that terminal so I can do some yoga.
Simple. Rebuild the ring. Well, more specifically, create the materials needed to repair it.
Not gonna happen.
Why? It's such a beautiful... Oh, the Banished. Sorry, I was distracted for a second. There's so much to learn here.
Shut it down. Permanently.
No! What are you doing? This is not acceptable. You were supposed to be friendly. The revelation will not be stopped.
Triggered, bro. I hate the shock rifle. This thing sucks.
You should be ashamed.
I died, ass up. Curious if that would do anything. thought he said something about my asshole. What's that? Oh, is that a hard light? Yes, it is. Son of a bitch, where's my, I think it's gone since it was out of ammo. Oh, damn it. Shouldn't have ditched that thing. Then again, you don't come across these very often. Oh, that's kinetic. Never mind. There's hard light.
To the bad news, a lot. I count 10 spires. More are being deployed all the time.
Active?
No, not yet at least. They appear to be waiting for an initialization sequence. Something is flooding the network, trying to start it, but there's resistance.
Resistance?
The protocol that triggered all this wasn't exactly correct. It worked. Well, it started the process. There's more bad news. I can't shut it down exactly. I can remove it from the network. Of course, I can find the source of the attack. I just need to...
Wait. Is it safe?
Come on. It's me. An infiltration program designed to... Oops, I think she knows I'm...
Cocky.
Disconnect.
Like I said.
Get it.
Now.
It's done. Why don't you trust me?
What was that?
It's not an issue of trust, it's an issue of incompetence.
Like now.
Immediate extraction. My location.
Oh god. It was you, wasn't it?
Now.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
Now this looks like something right out of Die Hard. Or The Dark Knight Rises, except in the inverse. I think he's annoying. All he does is bitch and moan. Hugh Jackman. This is where I want to cut the main mission off and get to do some side shit, but see if it gives me an opportunity.
No, it's no. You, I can't stand this. You are.
Breathe.
No. You don't get to tell me what to do. You don't get to tell me anything. We're... Are you even listening?
I count three anti-aircraft cannons.
Three what?
You'll be safe here.
Oh, I'll be safe. Safe? I haven't been safe since I found you. I found you, remember? You were out there on your own, and you'd still be out there if it wasn't for me. I thought...
You want a cookie?
There won't be a home if we don't stop the banished.
You keep saying that. We're outgunned, outnumbered. I know I saw Condors over there. I'm going to dig through them and find one with the working sleep space drive. And when you're done with this war, we'll get away from here. Far away.
Wait here.
Please. Let me see what I can find.
Now he wants to help.
When I get back, we can look. Together.
Okay, big guy.
Propaganda tower. Hey, look. CNN tower. Oh, I wasted a grenade. His boots look really funny. Okay, what do we got around here? Yeah, I'm not jumping into the main mission yet. If I don't have to. I'm gonna see if I can get across this crevice. Take some... Yeah, that doesn't seem likely. Okay, well then I'm cutting this main mission off here.